And Miss Sweden, Margareta Arvidsson, the young lady who won the Miss Photogenic crown, and now, of course, wants to wear the Miss Universe crown, and the young lady who had to come from the middle of the Atlantic to win. You had 4 days, didn't you, to get there by boat? Okay, Miss Sweden.